Dear students, the ongoing situation in schools during this session arisen from COVID-19 has resulted in loss of classroom teaching. Therefore, the Punjab School Education Board has reduced the syllabus of 10th English. It changed the question paper pattern also. So today, let's check out the revised syllabus and structure of English question paper. The time duration of English exam is 3 hours. The paper will be of total 100 marks, 80 marks of theory and 20 marks of internal assessment. Internal assessment will include listening and speaking skill based practical of 18 marks and there will be 2 marks for book bank. The question paper will start with section A. Question 1 will be of reading comprehension of 10 marks. Part A will be of unseen reading comprehension and part B will be of unseen picture or poster comprehension. Section B will be of objective type questions of 10 marks from the lessons and poems of the syllabus. The questions will be like one word answer questions, fill in the blanks, true false or multiple choice type questions. Section C, question 3 will contain short answer type questions from the lessons of main course book of 6 marks. Question 4 will be of poetry based questions. In part A, questions will be from the given stanza of the poem of 3 marks. In part B, you will have 2 questions out of which one has to be done. It will contain central idea and long answer type question from poetry section of 4 marks. Question 5 will have questions from supplementary reader lessons of 6 marks. Section D, question 6 will be from vocabulary of 4 marks. The questions will be from pair of words, idioms, one word substitution and correct the sentences. Section E will be from grammar and composition. Question 7 will be of 6 marks. Part A, translation from English to Punjabi from lessons of syllabus. Part B, translation from Punjabi to English from 1 to 70 sentences given in syllabus. Question 8 will be of 10 marks from grammar portion. Students, do it very carefully. Question 9 will have 2 questions out of which one has to be done of 4 marks. The questions will be from messages or advertisement or notice making or note making. In part B of question 9, you have to write one paragraph out of the given 2 topics. Part C will be of letter writing of 7 marks. You will get a choice here. Students, practice well the letters. Here you can score full marks. And please check out carefully the deleted letters. This time there will be 5 marks for good handwriting. So, dear students, practice well and do the paper in neat handwriting to get full 5 marks. Preparation for board exams is very easy. If you will, set your goals, plan everything, focus on the aim, remember your strength, work on your weakness, look after your health, do written practice and believe in hard work. Don't forget to check out the syllabus carefully. Thank you.